Hi guys! I really made this put my paper away. A lot of you wanted to do office routine and showing you my office. So, okay, when you first walk in, here is the tent. If you want to know if you want a hot, are cold, are warm, hot, cold, or warm, or if you just want to know what time it is, you know what that is. And it's here on my office. And then after, if you're a little hungry, you have thousands of food in here. Okay, so you can get like a Pop-Tart. You can get all kinds of things. And I love getting food in here. It's just my favorite. So yeah, I just love, this is like my favorite part of the room. I love it. Because if you're hungry, you can just like, I'm a little hungry. Let me go get some food. And here's thousands and thousands and thousands of food. So much food. And well, my parents, and then you can just shut the doors. And if you want to lock it or so, there's a little locker. And if you want to open it, this is what you do. Pretty old. And I just love this on my office because there's so much food. And then across it is there, there's a lot of stairs. There's a brush and some pants. Here, there is a dangerous thing you should never mess with. It's this. Never mess with this, because it's really dangerous. So this is in our office. So, yeah. All the way over. And then there's all kinds of stuff. There's that, this, all kinds of stuff in this box. So I love this part too. And there is some tape. If you need like taping or anything. And there is some stuff on there. There is some of this charger. If you're like, oh, I need a phone charge. I just have a charger here, so my desk. And my dad's important thing. Really? Good. Oh, yes. Okay, and then below it is all, there is a birthday candle because sometimes we do birthdays in here. And then some movie. I'm kidding. It's a game. It's a game. And then all kinds of papers in here. So many papers. All kinds of it. All the kinds. And then below that is this. So when you open it, there is some paper, and there, you guys must know what this is. It's a really cool thing. I love it. It's really cool. And there is a Halloween basket. It has an iPad in it. A Halloween basket that has an iPad in it. Put that back. Some paper if you want to draw on anything. Because my brother is a great drawer. And whatever this stuff is in here, I never opened it or ever saw it, so I don't know what's in there. And then, after, besides it, is this big buddy. And you just put a paper in it, I'm kidding, you do something. It's something what you do. I have no idea. This is my dad's thing. You just put a paper in it or anything you want to put it there. And you just type in the number and it makes as much. That is my dad's. This is my mom's. It does the same exact thing. Put a paper in it. If it's really small, medium, or big, just put it in there. And it just comes out from there. This one just comes out. You open this. Okay, so you open this for my dad's. Oh my god. And then you just put the paper in there, and it just comes out from here. Yeah. Okay, and besides it is my computer. So it's just a big computer. Of course, every office has computers. And it's just a computer. And it's really strange because this is where you turn it on. Blue. Let's turn that off. Let's turn that off. You have to do it a couple times. Turn it off. It's just going to turn off. On its own. Turn off! Okay, and then other besides it is my dad's perfume. Not perfume, whatever it's called. This is my dad's, actually. It's not my mom's. I had no idea what this is, but it's in the office. And if you want to call anybody, here's the house phone. So here's the charger right there. And all kinds of papers. This, Kleenexes, and a light. You won't understand why I like this. This is my favorite light because you could put it up and like, if you're like, oh, it's too low, you could just like point it. Point it. Okay. All right. And then there's a statue of God. I love him. My buddy. And yeah, he's God. He's God up in heaven. He made us. The statue of him. Okay, and why there's a light over there? Because this light only works for here. Yeah, by the way, that's my pretty light. And I just love it. This is my outside light. It's really light outside, so you might not see it, but... And this, I have no idea what it does. Whatever. Keep that on. Okay. And then in the office, there's all my shoes. A lot of shoes. Messed up. And then there's a statue. Alright, we still got a lot to go. Still a long tour. And then, all kinds of stuff in this drawer. All kinds. Keys. These are mostly all the keys what go to the house. Because these are the key to the house. There are some monies. But these are Chuck E. Cheese money. Chuck E. Cheese. And our real money, is this my brother's? And this is mine. Okay. And just drawers are drawers. Here are these. All that, whatever. Here are some cars and that. And really cool stuff. Pretty cool, right? Pretty cool. Okay. Alright, we just have a little bit more to do and then this video is over. On the corner is this light. Super cool. Love it. This is like my favorite light in the room, so good job. and these. And this is where we put water and stuff. Just click that, it'll open. Okay. And then here are these drawers. I have no idea. They're locked. Because you see those lockers? All of this drawer is not locked. That's good. That drawer is. So. And then there is this stuff. There's a relaxing. Just put it over your neck and you can relax. It's just a singing radio if you want to rock it out. And just to tell you, there's a chair. Who doesn't have a chair in their office? To type in, to look on their computer, it's like a black chair. How neat. And then up on the doors is that. Nothing on there. So thank you so much for watching my video. Here is my office. I love it. It's my favorite part of the room. And thank you for watching. See you guys later. Bye.